Tell us something.
Okay, thank you very much. My name is Onguangu, and I'm the convener of the Benue Youth Congress. And earlier this morning, we took a march to the government house in solidarity with the executive governor of Benue State. And we are telling him that he should continue the good work. The people of Benue, particularly Benue youth, are solidly behind him. And want to tell him that we are solidly behind him, and we say he should not be threatened by anybody. We say no to intimidation. We say no to rascality. We say no to anybody that we want to threaten our governor. And as you can see, the youth, they are jubilating and celebrating, standing with their governor to say that he is our governor and he shouldn't be threatened by anybody or any personality. And we want to appreciate the executive governor for standing for his people. And his people will also stand by him. So we stand with Otom. Thank you very much.
So what is happening here today? What is happening here?
We are expecting governors of the People's Democratic Party to come have a solidarity visit to the governor of Benue State. And we are also here to welcome them. But I want to say that the Benue Youth Congress is a political. But we have chosen to align ourselves with the person of the executive governor of Benue State, Mr. Samuel Oto. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Let's go!
Right about now, Benue people's story, they enter straight to go and talk with the leader of Minda.
Hello.
Youth. Mr. Ronald, Honorable Ronald.
Raymond Nago.
AKA Don Nago.
Yes.
Welcome, my Oga. Abeg, tell us something, make we tell the people of Benue people. We told you where we get this money. What did happen here this morning?
We don't have much to tell, but to tell Buhari that we are not fools. We cannot be refugees in our father's land. For that, we have decamped to our former party, which is PDP. Whether he like it or not, we are PDP confirmed. Hence, Governor Otom is fighting for our freedom. We, the masses from Benue youths, we are solid behind our governor, Samuel Otom, 2019. Thank you, my brother.
Thank you so much. We're all here from the Benue youth. Now the Benue youth, they talk so, and all the youth in Benue State, now them, they here, now they watch them. Now me, common financial man, they give me this story live and direct from the airport of makurdi Airport. For we stayed here for Benue State. And as I see the kind of story they work out with for now here live and direct for...
By struggle, freedom come, by struggle.
Online. They're close to one mama where we see here. She's always with the first lady on Benue State. We'll let me talk with her. Mama, tell us your name quickly. I said, maybe I'll come down first. Mama, tell us, what is your name, ma?
My name is Mrs. Meg Abag.
Okay, tell us, what did happen here?
We are waiting all the great PDP governors that are coming on solidarity visits to our hero, the man that has the well-being of Benue State at heart, Governor Samuel Oton. They are coming for solidarity visits because he's already a hero. Therefore, they are coming to support him, to let the whole world know that this is a man that is by the people, that is for the people, and that is keeping the people. That is why we are here today.
Thank you so much. And they can't go corner, so that we go talk quickly to avoid the noise, making no day too much. As he tell us what I mean, come on, Fidel Shamel. of Benue People's TV online. My brother, good morning. This morning.
Good morning.
I bet you, what did happen here?
We are Benue Youth Congress. We opened up this morning because we are tired of the impunity happening in this state.
Tell us your name, quickly.
My name is Oche Jimmy.
Okay, and, Oche.
We know the impeachment and all this stuff started happening when the governor decided to join the winning party, the PDP that is coming up to rescue our state. We're better off as PDP in the state. We have no issue of killing and all these social vices that's happening now. So we think we are going back home. And going back home, we are started having some experiences of impunity and other things. Going to another state and going to federal capital territory to bring in police to come and impeach and make our lawmakers not even penetrate the chamber to work on the normal routine. So we are tired and we went on the street today trying to tell the Benue people that we are tired of the impunity. From above, we still support our governor, we still love him, we want him to be the governor even in 2019, because we have realized that all the my performance and all these things that have been happening is due to the party that he was. He has come to PDP and many things are changing now. So we want him to continue like that. We don't want him to be distracted. So, and we were told that the PDP national chairman is coming. So we are trying to just come here and receive alongside with other persons. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. I'm Fidel Chamel. I'm a former Fidel Chamel of Benue Post TV Online. Now, me, they give me this story for the airport where therefore we stayed here in Benue State. I still remember Fidel Chamel. As you can see, over 10,000 youths were not congregated here. They did a shout, say they don't want Akume again, they don't want Buhari again, they don't want APC again, and they're there to welcome the governors of PDP, the APC governors were not decamped, enter inside PDP. They said they don't want killer party again for Benue State. I am reporting live and direct from Benue State Airport where we get from makurdi here. Namin Fidel, come on Fidel Chamel, Namin they give you this report. I will see Karen and go around much more than when the people don't land again for here. Thank you so much.